This is the another process. Now let us take an example for this so that you can easily understand. Suppose he is too honest to accept a bribe. He is too honest to accept a bribe. So this is in the affirmative form. You must have to change this into a negative form. So how can you transform this one? Now he is so honest that he cannot accept a bribe. Remember this one. If you find this in the present tense, then you will have to write this also in the present form. But if the sentence is he was too honest to accept a bribe, then you have to write it. He was so honest that he could not accept a bribe. I think up to this, all of you have understood all of the sentences to another form by using this process. That means from a simple sentence, you can change a complex sentence. What is the method? So by expanding a verb or a phrase into a noun clause, you can change a simple sentence into a complex one. Now I am giving one example for this. Number 5. Simple sentence to complex sentence. By expanding a word or a phrase, by expanding a word or a phrase, this is the method. Now, let us take an example. The example is, he pleaded for his innocence. He pleaded for his innocence. Now, this is a simple sentence. How can you understand that whether it is a simple sentence or not? A simple sentence is that type of sentence which has only one subject and one finite verb. So you have to change this simple sentence into a complex sentence. So how can you understand that whether it is a complex sentence or not? So you must have to know the definition of a complex sentence. What is the definition of a complex sentence? The definition of the complex sentence is the sentence which has only one principal clause and one or more subordinate clauses. This type of sentence is called complex sentence. He pleaded that he was innocent. Now this portion, this is the principal clause, and this portion, this is the subordinate clause. So you can change this simple sentence into a complex one by using by expanding a wall. Suppose this wall. I have also expanded this wall in this way. He pleaded that he was innocent. This is supplemental question. That's why it is a complex sentence. So in the reverse process you can also do from complex to simple. Another process, by expanding a word or a phrase into an adjective or a leading clause. Let us take an example for this. He is a meritorious boy. He is a meritorious boy. Who has meritorious boy. It has been expanded into an adjective clause. Now this is an adjective clause. Because this clause also qualifies the noun. Boy. So by expanding a word or a phrase into an adjective clause, you can change a simple sentence into a complex one. Okay, this much for this day. In the next class, I will do the rest part. Thank you all.